Welcome back to another episode of Skyrim Plus Mods, Tales of a College of Winterhold Mage with your Crackus Burel. Yes, had a slight technical issue there. I was supposed to have changed drives and it didn't, and I ran out of hard drive space, so I don't know where this part's come in. So I only noticed my frame rate indicator wasn't was showing it. I'm having one of these lovely ones where nothing's working for me.
Well, that's different.
People turning up. Came in there, we gotta come here and get you out.
Elsewhere ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful.
Oh, wait. Didn't have to buy any, you gotta hang it out of it. Look for something, only buy it, and there's lying free everywhere. After that, no, I don't trust them baked potatoes. Right, hungry and thirsty. Don't worry me, everybody have a snack. I should get some, I'll have that steamed mud crabs. Well, that seems to be alright, and I'm thirsty. I'll have spring water. Oh, I'm running out of water. Not good. Okay. Uh-oh. I'm a really bad shot.
Glad to help a friend if I can.
Why did I ever come here?
Yeah, well... Come on, Claude. No, I want the green ones. Jug of milk. Salt pile. Bone meal. Altai wine.
I know. My head's in the cloud again. Just forget I said anything.
Why did I ever come here?
Stop saying that. Okay.
Someday a gallant hero will ride up and take me away.
Way. Must have to go this way.
The library is just through here. We're get.
Oh, great.
Close now.
Why didn't you tell me that before? Am I overweight?
Follow me, sausages.
Here. Can you hang on to something?
I'm right behind you.
Right.
Lead on.
I'm gonna be short of wine. Books to read. Spirit of Nern. Got that, can make that Nern drink. I wanna know what it's all about. What do we got here?
Dog.
I thought there's two of them. Am I seeing things?
I'm not sure that it's news, but lately it seems like every blacksmith in Skyrim is out to prove that he's the equal of Yorland Greyman.
This is the way we came?
Peddling their wares.
Shh. that one there. Jeez. Cooking my I've killed Orthorn. Done well. Probably lived here, that's why she snuck up on us.
Hey now, don't take all the good stuff.
Another wooden door.
Such a treasure. Oh, God. Loading up on treasure. Gold, silver, gems, maybe? One way to find out.
Have to stop here, sorry.
Stupid dog.
Well, back again. This is one of these episodes that probably shouldn't have recorded on today. Makes very open play of the game. Come get going.
I know, my head's in the clouds again. Just forget I said anything.
Good. don't look good. Okay. Right.
Not sure that it's news. Every blacksmith in Skyrim is out to prove it. So you're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my projects. How nice to meet you.
Who are you?
Names no longer matter. You may refer to me as the Caller.
Ah.
Now, do you have a reason for making such a mess?
I'm here for the books. For the books from the college that Oz, what's his name, took.
So you're just one of Oren's lackeys. That's disappointing. You show your promise. You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything.
I'm not seeing signs of anything.
I'm not going anywhere without those books.
Are you attempting to threaten me after I've been so hospitable? Well, then you won't be leaving here at all.
Inside, loading up on treasure.
Should have a keep a spare lamp. Well, in case someone meets someone that wants to come with us. Come with me. Oh, will you stop friggin' pushing me around?
Stupid dog.
Another exit out of there.
Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head.
Because this door's barred, we should have come out through that back door.
Would you look at that?
Come on.
These days.
Brelyna?
Still here.
Okay,
let's
I think
get going.
Then. Come out the wrong way.
There were several positions outside the walls of Whiterun. They've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim, peddling their wares. Still here.
Oh, well, I might have, come out the wrong way, but...
Stupid dog.
Patrol.
So, what's your story?
I don't want some snotty elf. What gods I ban and death worship.
Right, where's the horses? The horses are down.
Stupid dog.
You're either the bravest person I've ever met, or the biggest fool.
My cousin disappeared one night.
Alright, the horses are down here somewhere. Alright, I think I'll end this, we can see now, this episode here.
Focus on retelling the old stories.
This type of troubled episode here.
There are so many new stories being made, right now.
I'm glad it's finished. Look. That. Don't you want to stand up? Oh. Dwarven unarmored. Ah, wow. I could. Mail board. Torch. Varieties of doctor.
With the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits. Travel has become dangerous of late.
All right. Okay, this is where we'll end this episode. Thank you very much for watching and putting up with it, and I hope to catch you next time. See you later.